The official DALL.E 3 AI art generator from OpenAI is now 100% free to access and use. This is now the best free Stable Diffusion and Midjourney alternative, and it is a huge upgrade from DALL.E 2. There's only a few steps to get free access to DALL.E 3, so in this AI news video, I'll show you first how to get DALL.E 3 free and how to use DALL.E 3 AI image generator. The first step is to head over to the website bing.com/create. And you can see here is where the DALL.E 3 image creator is housed. Previously, it was only the DALL.E 2 version that was available to use on Microsoft Bing. You can see that this is in preview mode, so perhaps there's some more updates to come. But now let's see how to use DALL.E 3 for free. Let's start with a prompt. Now I want to see human-like coconuts playing guitar around a campfire. Once I've got that, now I'll click join and create. Now it's asking me to sign in for my Microsoft account. And if you haven't already got a Microsoft account, watch the video above to learn how to create an account and sign in to Microsoft Bing. All right, once signed in, we get sent over to the image creator dashboard. And we can see there's a few areas here. We have our prompt that we've just put in. Down below as well, see the images once they're created. We have 25 tokens here, otherwise known as boosts. And when we hover over that, we can see that we can create images more quickly with boosts. And if you run out, image generation may take longer. And while we wait for the image to be created, we can even pop down here and explore the homepage to see what other images people have created. And as we hover over these images, we can see what prompts people use to get these images. Down below, we have the frequently asked questions section, so feel free to browse through that to get some more information about the DALL.E 3 image generator on bing.com. Also, while we wait, we can check out the Microsoft rewards section, which you can flick through here to learn how you can accumulate reward points. And you can use these reward points to buy more boosts. Remember to check out the AI Video Maker course in the description and pinned comment below. You'll learn cool ways to make money with AI videos, and you can try it out for just $1. Okay, we can come back to the creator dashboard, and we can see we are still waiting for the image to be created. And now after about 5 to 10 minutes, these images have finally been created. And wow, I'm actually really impressed with the result here. This is pretty much exactly what I pictured when I put in the prompt. As we flick through these images, you can see they're all quite similar, with a few varieties of the coconuts being different sizes. I actually like this one. It's kind of like Papa Bear playing guitar for the little kid coconuts. And you can actually see that the limbs are actually looking like it's playing the guitar here, which is cool. There's a few options here. You can share, save, download, or even customize. Now, when you come over to customize, you get sent over to Microsoft Designer. So I'm not actually going to make any changes to this. I'm not interested in signing up to Microsoft Designer at all. You'll notice in the bottom left, there's a little watermark of the Bing logo, but don't worry, once you download it, this will disappear, as we can see here. And here's the final image. All right, now I want to compare how long it takes to create an image using a boost. So I'll put in a new prompt. Let's have a couple of puppies running through the cornfields at sunset. And by tapping the boost button and hitting create, you can see we've gone from 25 boosts down to 24. Down the bottom here, we can see the progress bar of the DALL.E 3 AI art image creation. And bang, these images got generated really quickly. So once again, we've got 4 beautiful images. They're all quite similar. Let's have a quick scan through them. I think this one here looks the most lifelike out of the 4 of them. So I'll choose to download that one. Now, there's actually a second way you can access DALL.E 3 for free. And that is going to bing.com itself and clicking the chat feature. So we can actually be in Bing chat here, and along with having a conversation with Bing chat, we can ask it to create the images. Now, DALL.E 3 is built into Bing chat here. So theoretically, this image should create something very similar to what we've got before. When I first tried this method, I wanted to see how fast it would be created inside Bing. And I was pleasantly surprised to see how quickly it was created. And you can see how quick that was this time around. Once again, these images are very, very similar to what we had before. And you can see also made by Bing Image Creator and powered by DALL.E 3. And now when I click on that image, it actually sends me back into the Microsoft Bing Image Creator. But the beauty here is I can even get it to do some modifications inside the Bing chat. So let's change the puppies to kittens and see what result we get. You can see it takes a bit of time to work out how to change the prompt to get it to have kittens instead of puppies. Once again, it's generated very quickly, and that's pretty much the result I was thinking. At this point, you might be thinking, well, why do I need boosts then? And why do I need to conserve boosts and earn rewards so I can create more boosts if the images are creating this fast inside Bing? Well, the catch is that because Microsoft Bing chat is connected to the image creator, you can see I've actually used 2 more boosts by doing those 2 Bing chat image generations. The other thing to note is you can't turn off boosts once you've activated it. So be aware of that. So you're pretty much locked into using a boost every time you ask it to generate an image. But if you're a light user of DALL.E 3 Image Creator, these 25 boosts will be enough because each week it resets back to 25 boosts. At least that's how it is at the moment, but this is subject to change, of course. Now check out this video to see how to download and use Photoshop 2024 free with its new AI generative fill feature. Also, subscribe to the channel so you can get more AI updates as they happen. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.